This is the very first building in Cebu City claimed by those who really witnessed the construction. This is the first building to have incorporated the tie beam system. These were structures that would tie up the columns. This is subsurface structures that would tie up the columns to hold together in order for the structure to really resist mga seismic shocks that would render the structure strong and sturdy.